Hi, good morning children. Welcome back to our EVS class. In our class today we are going to do worksheet. Take out your workbooks and open page number 68 and 69. What is the page number children? Page number 68 and 69. Look at here. Look at the book first. Page number 68. Circle the bird that cannot fly. What we have to do? We have to circle the bird which cannot fly. So look at here first, what are the names of the birds? Look at here. Penguin. This one, pigeon. Ostrich. Sparrow. Hen. Parrot. Emu. Owl. Kiwi. Okay, these are the birds here and we have to circle the bird that cannot fly, cannot fly. Look at here, penguin flies high in the sky? No. So what we have to do? We have to circle the bird, penguin. Yes, this is pigeon. Pigeon will fly or not? Yes, pigeons fly. Then leave it, don't circle. Next, ostrich. Ostrich will fly in the sky? No. So we have to circle ostrich like this. Now next bird, sparrow. Sparrows will fly easily. Yes. Hen. Hen also fly. Parrot will fly. Now emu. Emu cannot fly highly. So we have to circle emu. Next, owl. Owl will fly. Then don't circle it. Next, kiwi. It will fly highly in the sky? No. So we will circle this also. Yes? Yes. This page is completed here. We have to circle penguin, ostrich, emu, kiwi. Yes. Leave the other birds. This page is completed. Now move on to the next page children. Page number 69. Move on to the next page. The names of birds. Oh sorry. Say the names of birds and insects. What we have to do first? We have to read the names of these birds and insects. Now look at here. What is this? Which bird is this? Parrot. This? Cockroach. This, peacock. Vulture. Housefly. Butterfly. Ostrich. Honeybee. Grasshopper. Pigeon. Dragonfly. Eagle. Cricket. Mosquito. Duck. Hen. Here we have the pictures of insects and birds. Once, repeat after me children the names of insects and birds. Look at here. Parrot, cockroach, peacock, vulture, housefly, butterfly, ostrich, honeybee, grasshopper, pigeon, dragonfly, eagle, cricket, mosquito, duck, hen. These are the pictures. Then look at here. Encircle the bird in blue. Birds, for the birds we have to circle with the color blue. Okay. Now look at here. Parrot is a bird or it is an insect? Yes, parrot is a bird. So what we have to do? We have to circle with the blue color. Okay. Now cockroach, insect. Now peacock, bird. So we have to circle with blue color. Okay. Vulture. Vulture is also bird. Circle this with blue color. And housefly? No. Butterfly is a bird? No. Ostrich is a bird? Yes. So what we have to do? We have to circle with the blue color. Next, honeybee, Honeybee is an insect?
Yes.
Now grasshopper?
Insect.
Pigeon?
Bird.
So we have to circle with blue color. Dragonfly?
Insect.
Eagle?
Bird.
So we have to circle with blue color. Cricket?
Insect.
Mosquito?
Insect.
Duck?
Bird.
Now circle this with blue color. Hen?
Bird.
Circle with blue color. Okay? Yes, this is completed. Now look at here. And the insects red. For the insects, we have to circle with the red color. Okay? Now, these are the birds we are completed. Now, for the insect, you have to circle with the red color. Okay? Cockroach,
insect.
Housefly,
insect.
Butterfly,
insect.
Honeybee,
insect.
Take the red color and then circle, children. Grasshopper,
insect.
Dragonfly,
insect.
And cricket,
insect.
Mosquito,
insect.
Okay. All we are finished?
Yes.
Like this, you have to circle the birds blue color and for the insects red color. Okay, children, here only you have to circle birds that cannot fly. Okay, these two pages you have to complete at home neatly. Okay, children, this is our today's class. I will meet in the next class. Bye, children.